Hi everyone, this is Alice teacher. Today we're gonna review Sun, Stars, and Moon. I'm going to read the story first and please repeat after me. Okay, Sun, Stars, and Moon. In the sky, you can see the sun, stars, and the moon. The sun is up during the day. It is very hot. The sun gives us light and heat. Plants need the sun to grow. We can see the stars at night. They give off light and heat, like the sun. That is because the sun is a star, too. There are more stars than we can count. Some people see shapes in the stars. A group of stars that make a shape is called a constellation. Have you ever seen the Big Dipper? That is a constellation. The moon is out at night. Sometimes we can still see it during the day. It does not give off light and heat. Okay, reading part is done. And let's go over the sentence by sentence. The sun is up during. During is 뭐뭐하는 동안. Day means night and 하루, right? But here it's night. And it is the sun, right? The sun is very hot. The sun gives us light, heat, and heat, 열. Plants, 식물들 here, need the sun to grow. We can see the stars at night, okay? The second sentence, the second paragraph, okay, let's say the sun part was the second paragraph, and the stars, this part is third paragraph. So, the second paragraph is talking about the sun, right? And now this paragraph will talk about the stars. So we can see stars at night. They, the stars, give off light and heat. Give off means 뭐뭐를 내다. So light, 빛을 내다. Heat, 열을 내다. Like the sun, 뭐뭐처럼? 태양처럼, 해처럼. That is because the sun is a star too. So the sun is a star like the other stars, okay? There are more stars than 뭐뭐보다 we can count. Count means 뭐뭐를 세다. So 더 많은 별들이 있다. 뭐뭐보다 뭐보다요? We can count. 우리가 셀수 있는 것보다 더 많은 별들이 있다. Next paragraph. This paragraph is talking about oh, stars too. So, some people see shapes in the stars. Shape means 모양, but shapes. So, it's 모양들. A group, 무리, a group of stars that make a shape is called a constellation. A group of stars. 별들이, 별들의 무리, 별들의 그룹 that make a shape. 별들의 무리가 만드는 shape, 모양 is called 뭐뭐로 불리워진대요? 뭐라고 불리워진대요? A constellation, 별자리. So, 별들의 무리가 만드는 모양은 별자리라고 불리워진다. Have you ever seen? This one is extra important, okay? In the States, in America, a lot of people, well, actually all the people use this phrase. So, have you ever seen 뭐뭐를 본 적이 있니? Have you ever seen the cookie that I bought yesterday? 너 내가 어제 산 쿠키 본적 있어? Have you ever seen the cute dog here? 너 여기 귀여운 강아지 본적 있어? Here, have you ever seen the Big Dipper? 너 북두칠성을 본 적이 있니? That is a constellation. So 북두칠성, the Big Dipper is a constellation. The moon. The last paragraph will talk about the moon. The moon is out at night. Moon is tired, right? Sometimes 때때로 we can still see it. 때때로 가끔씩 우리는 여전히 it 달을 볼수 있어, 볼수 있다. During 뭐뭐하는 동안 the day. 낮에도 가끔씩 우리는 여전히 그 달을 볼수 있어. It does not give off light and heat, but there is a difference, right? There's a difference between the moon and the sun. What's the difference? The difference is that the moon does not give off light and heat. 달은 light and heat, 빛과 열을 내지 않아요, 주지 않아요. Okay, so this is pretty much about the review, and we'll go to the next page. Questions. Number one, what is the short story about? The story is about the sun, stars, and the moon. Some people wrote just the sun, or just the stars, or just the moon. That's like only half right, okay? That's like 50% right. You guys have to write the sun, stars, and the moon together. Second question. How are the sun and the stars the same? The sun is a star, and it is the same as the other stars. So the sun is a star, the moon is a star, and the other stars are just stars. So all of them are stars, and that's the same thing. 3. What is a constellation? It's in the passage, right? You can just write it down. A constellation is a group of stars that make a shape in the sky. 4. How is the moon different than the sun and the stars? We talked about it, right? The moon does not give off light and heat, but the stars do. 5. The last question. Do you know any other facts? Fact is 사실, but as is to, right? About the sun, stars, or moon? Write what you know. This answer can be vary. Vary means 다양한, various. So I just wrote it down. My opinion here. Maybe your answers are different than mine. Okay? I'm gonna check your answer when you hand in the homework. Okay? So my answer here is I know that they are much bigger than what we can see from the Earth. So here, when we look at the stars up in the sky, they're really, really small, right? They're like little twinkle, twinkle dots on in the sky. But actually, some stars, they're bigger than the Earth. And some stars, they're, well, smaller than the Earth, but still, they're much bigger than what we can see from here. So this is my answer, and please hand in your homework. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and the sad news is that we still can't meet next week because of the coronavirus. So we will continue this online lecture next week too, but I still hope that we can see each other soon, okay? Okay, have a nice weekend.